but Dragula.
God damn it.
Ain't be no pain to me.
You just, do you want me to
just clip it to your shirt. You don't even have to go underneath if you don't want to, because it's a black shirt.
You should go underneath.
Get out of here.
Slowly.
I usually put it like a little center facing, or slightly facing Rob, because I always turn to talk.
I'm not going to do that.
But I'm going to sit over here.
In the producer's chair?
Stupid faces.
That's not what I do.
All right, we're rolling and we're recording and we're ready, right?
Yeah, you've been rolling.
You're gonna, you will have to press the space bar to start it when it's time. Not
what?
Yet.
I don't know.
Not yet. I'll tell you when. I'll tell you when.
Don't worry, guys. I got it covered.
Not yet. Anyway, we gotta watch another stupid. You're not Derek. What the hell happened? Where'd Derek go?
Ah.
Anyway,
what the fuck?
I consider this a trade-up, don't you folks? Absolutely. Welcome to Trailer Trash, the show where we get trashed and we watch trailers and I don't even know what we do. You know how we do. What the hell are you doing here?
I've been here. I'm always here.
You're always here? You live here?
No.
You keep a t-shirt here? You keep a toothbrush here? All right. Good. Me too, actually. I just, I don't show you where the toothbrush is. Quiet, you! You're the PA now. What the hell are we watching today?
Dated and Related.
And what's that?
I mean, it's pretty self-explanatory.
No, it's actually not. It's just two words that rhyme.
It's a dating show.
About?
Being related. No.
You're not supposed to date people you're related to.
You go on a dating show with your brother or sister. And
that's also illegal in most states.
Listen, I didn't make the show.
Well, did you make the trailer?
Maybe. No,
right.
I didn't.
Interesting. It's going to be a rough one, folks. It's a Netflix show, I guess. So they are just starved for content. So they're willing to humiliate whoever and anyone they can the whole time, I suppose. Anyway, I guess we should just jump right into it and roll that beautiful bean footage. You have to look back there. That's where it plays.
Yeah.
And now you have to hit the space bar. Yeah, that's your job. I know. Good. We're off to a great start.
Being swept away to a luxury villa in the south of France.
Imagine being shanghaied and dragged off to a strange country where you'll work a boat
with other gorgeous singles.
Imagine lens flare everywhere you go.
Are these real people?
They are. Well, they're mostly models. Absolutely.
Who's also looking for love.
Ooh. With each other?
I must insist that they change.
It's gonna be weird.
The idea of this show.
This is probably the first time.
It just keeps looking like they're kissing their siblings.
I hope they do some sort of blindfolded game where they have to.
Ew.
You know, and you don't know who you're kissing.
With my brother and another brother and a sister. Like, what the hell is going on here?
What the hell is going on? What? There's some sort of jellyfish sting my tongue and now it's gone numb, mate.
There has to be someone out there that wants to be with them. Someone's
crying.
I want to be with them.
It is good that you at least get to meet your potential love interests, sibling. So, like, if they're a dick or overprotective, that's out of the way immediately. I wish I'd been through that first. Ooh, all right. I think I'll watch this show. Hey, pull the blondes back on. What's going on? What do they say about second place? It's like kissing your sister. I think this will reach a second place on Netflix rankings.
Thank you for helping. It's gonna be number one for the week when it shows.
Oh, of course, because there's thirsty sluts like you out there who will watch this endlessly. Yes. Well, probably less thirsty and less slutty out there
in history
than you.
Thank you.
The
Thank
thirstiest
you.
And sluttiest slutter.
Are they kissing in front of their siblings?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Here we go. Here's some drama. Why is this trailer still going? I already get the idea. I'm out. I get it.
They're showing the whole show.
Ooh, I like her. Is she the host or is she just going to be on? And canceled September 4th. So, do you have a brother or sister?
I have two sisters.
Two sisters? Nice. So, and what are their names?
Get out of here.
Hey, how old are they?
No. Sorry.
Come
Can't
on.
Can't do it.
Struck out. Unbelievable. That's because they're already taken, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll take that as an excuse. I'll take that as an excuse.
It's never
but so would you,
you
go on a? That's true. Would you go on a dating show with your sisters?
Well, I don't really know them, so maybe.
Oh wow, that's a whole can of worms I cannot get into right now. It also really explains why she won't introduce me now. That's
if,
the reason.
If I did know
that's
them,
that's the reason.
No. No, not at all. That's weird.
Okay, yeah. I don't have any siblings, so I
we're the wrong people for this.
Well, I don't know. I mean, I like to see model-looking girls kissing each other with Botox lips, so I think I might
honestly,
be the right
honestly, they all loss. Looked related.
Yeah, yeah, sort of. But yeah, does everyone get to leave, or is it like The Bachelor, and they slowly wean them down, or,
it didn't
or
look
does
like,
everyone have to pair off directly?
It didn't look like anyone got voted off.
Right.
They're because, just all fucking in
because wouldn't you vote off your brother or sister immediately to get them the fuck out of there? Like, that'd be the first thing. Everyone votes for their other brother and sister. It's all a tie. It's a 10-way tie.
Yeah.
Out. Yeah, I don't know. This
lots
is,
of tits.
Well, there's plus. That's a plus. That's mm-hmm. a plus.
I'll watch it for that.
Me too. Absolutely. But I probably won't actually watch it because it seems really mindless and brain dead. If you like tits, just watch porn. You know, what's wrong with that?
They have family on that, too.
They're not really their stepbrother, Derek. It's all acting.
The title was vague.
Telling you.
Dated and related.
Dated and related.
There will be step-siblings on that show, and it will be awkward.
Are they going to get stuck?
Ooh, well, listen, those couches are very low, and once you go down there, you can't come back up. but anyway, speaking of dated and related, most of our references today probably are going to be two. So we can go out on that if you want, you know?